My research focuses in the area of controlled environment agriculture, which is anything from greenhouses to vertical farms. It reduces the transportation distances because we're growing in urban centers close to where the food's actually consumed. It substantially reduces the water we need to grow the plants because we're in an enclosed environment, so we're not losing water to evaporation. And we also can eliminate the use of pesticides because, again, we're in an enclosed environment, so we don't have the bugs and whatnot from outside. So all these things allow us to grow food in a way that will be less damaging to our climate and help reduce all the factors that are contributing to climate change. For example, growing in Canada's north or growing in desert regions or where it's too cold. By developing indoor agriculture, we can grow year-round, which will allow us to have a much more independent food system. More particularly with the research we're doing in our lab, we're doing all the research on how to take the different plants that we eat and grow them indoors. My hope for my research in vertical farming is that we can be growing highly nutritious local food that's affordable for people to access, and that we can be growing that in all different climates all around the world.